brown, a blue, a blue, and a black. So what you have to do with your brown is just do a stalk. Do a semi, just do a semi C. And do you have a cherry? That's not that. That's a bit wrong. Make sure you colour it in the cherry. Then, oh yeah, also grey. Oh, sorry. Make sure you do that as well, as well, as well. And make sure you get your black. I opened it. Put it off the lid. Circle or square? Semi circle. I don't speak. Do not put on the blue yet. It's really not wrong. That was a little bit weak. But what else? I'm recording it. Then get your blue and shade it all in. But do not shade in the teeth. Because when you, if you shade in the teeth, you don't know what to do. To reset. That's what I'm telling you. Do not. So I accidentally shaded teeth. And then you need your black again. Do that. Circle at the end. That. That thick circle color shade in. Not allowed to do my face. That just make that circle a bit bigger. That.
Yeah.
But do not listen to what my mom said, but then you don't know what it's